Hey there, live video is much more than going live just with Zoom or with a Facebook Live app. But most people think that an insane amount of technology is actually needed. I want to prove you wrong. I want to show you how easy it is, that it is so easy, like ice cream, to go live. The only thing that you need with that is you need a streaming app. What is the best live video streaming platform that you can use? And you can just think of this streaming app as a helpful intermediator who gets all you need, like the camera, the video that you want to imply, like also a presentation. There are so many possibilities, and I'm also going to show you what you can do with a live streaming app. And this is how it looks like when you are using a live video app. So you have basically here in the middle an app that you can say this is, for example, Ecamm Live, and this is fed with your video, with your presentation, with everything that you have prepared for your live video. It could also be an interview guest, for example. And these things are then all for your benefit when you are using these live video apps. Let me just show you what different sources you could use in terms of live video apps. So one of the first is StreamYard. StreamYard is an app that you can use as a cloud-based service. You don't have to install anything. You all use this from your cell phone, your pads, or your desktop computer as well. And that means that you don't have to have a lot of, memory to install. It's super user-friendly. You don't need to set up a lot of scenes or a lot of layouts. These layouts are already provided by StreamYard, so you are ready to go. And why should you use such a cloud-based app such as StreamYard? Because, for example, you can invite somebody in, like, for example, if Brian, so he could be my interview guest. And then a very important thing for these apps is that you can use text overlays with them, or you can use graphical overlays. And that means that you can use your graphical look and feel, and that it just looks the way you want to present yourself. So if people are joining you live, then they see, okay, this is the live from you, because you already know, you have already shared your logo, for example, your special colors, and you can certainly do that with the StreamYard app. So you see here as well, there is a QR code that you can use, that you can scan in, and you will go to the StreamYard page right on your device, and you can then download the full version, or you can use a free version that is available. Just the only thing is that you have this little logo that you are using StreamYard basically, but that's it. If you are looking for a cloud-based solution, you could also have a look into Restream. Restream is also a cloud-based service. It could be used for a PC. It is quite user-friendly. It has multi-streaming integrated. Here I can connect my social media channels such as Twitter, LinkedIn, Facebook, such as YouTube. The multi-streaming, I think it's an absolute plus, that you can stream out to many platforms at the same time. This just enlarges your reach. And let's go to the next streaming platform. Ecamm Live is for Mac users only, and it is a different system or a different way this platform operates. It is a software-based solution. Why is that such a twist in the different functionalities with the streaming platform? It is because you can just handle more data in the same time. If you have a streaming app on your computer, on your desktop device, you can definitely handle higher quality images, more videos, you can just do more overlays. You will see the difference when you are using Ecamm that you have, yeah, basically installed on your computer. It's all is possible, but if you have a Mac computer and if you have, yeah, also even a newer Mac computer, for example, with a M1 chip, then Ecamm is the fastest possibility out there when you want to go live, and it brings you nearly to an pro level when it comes to going live. So Ecamm Live, that's the name of this software. You have the yearly subscription price, about $200 a year for a professional license. The nice thing is that Ecamm also offers a 2-week trial, and with this trial you can then get a feeling for it. The nice thing about Ecamm is also that it offers you the possibility of a virtual camera. And a virtual camera, this is the idea of feeding in your enhanced picture into, for example, Zoom. That means if you go in a Zoom meeting and if you have like additional overlays in your picture, you can feed this to the Zoom participants, and it certainly looks several notches higher what you can provide with such a virtual camera. We are nearly here at the end of this selection of live video platforms, live video apps. And the last app, and that's called OBS. OBS is in principle a nice software. It is also available for many different platforms, even Linux, and it's a free platform. But in terms of functionality, it has a lot of things that are already there, like the virtual camera that I just highlighted with Ecamm. But there are also a lot of things missing in terms of functionality, especially when you want to really create scene pictures and you want to flip them easily. It is basically the same principle as you would work with Ecamm. I would just say, if you have the possibility, the budget with a Mac, then go to Ecamm Live already. And so this is here an overview that I prepared for you when it comes to compare just the different features of these live video platforms. OBS, you see here, costs per year zero. All the other ones are a little bit the same in the pricing. Yeah, think of the possibilities that you are also getting when you have these live platforms. So you have the possibility to multi-stream, and also you have design possibilities for your video. It is like this here. So for example, I am having here this little color edge here, or this frame. If I am taking this away, it would look like this. I'm always using this here. So in this way, you already see these are my colors. This is belonging to me. So finally, the question, which streaming app should you go for? I think all of them are great. If you have all the possibilities, if you don't have any limits, really refer you to Ecamm Live, because they are the market leader. And I see that they are so nice when it comes to, when it really comes to update their system. They do several updates in a year. Today was just a new update with new functionalities, and they seem to be really at the spot when it comes to improve their system, their platform. So this is something that I wanted to share with you today. And if you are interested in these possibilities, and you want to know how can you start with your live video, then contact me, of course. I'm here for you. I'm happy to help you started. And so the possibilities are there, so you can really do your own live video and your own television studio. Reach out there to your followers on any network. And so I think it's an exciting possibility that you just should not miss out, especially if you have something you're burning for and you are really happy to share, and you want to share in a way that people are really following you, that people are really happy to tune in and stay with you.